You're back! Did you find them? Thanks for trying, and for letting me know. Do you know what happened?
Did you short out?
I feared as much. I just didn't want it to be true. Damn. Not sure what to do now. I can't stay here forever, I know that. Oh yeah, the ghoul. He went west, I think. Said he was going to St. Paul's Sanctuary.
That's where I was going to take you. Unless you want to save me the journey, Wayfarer. Since you're headed that way.
I ain't much in a fight, but I'm good with locks. Terminals too. Used to be St. Paul's Cathedral. Been around for yonks. They offer sanctuary to all those who need it. Trouble is getting there. Possible. He ran faster than I did. Whatever. Bye then.
Wayfarer, if you're ever in Tameshaven again, pay me a visit.
To get by with.
We have some important work for you. Tameshaven, you are my pride and joy.
We won't go quietly. You can count on that. Yep, don't mind me. You should consider enlisting. We need people like you. God save our gracious queen. Long live our noble queen. Better check that out.
Area clear! You've made the biggest mistake of your life.
We're second to none! We'll never surrender!
Thank you. Protectron on duty.
Caution! Interfering with a police automation unit is a criminal offense.
Looking for good deals? Take a look. Until next time.
Need an haircut? If you need me, you know where to find me.
for a second. I hear you, Sammy.
Ah, getting shook up over nothing.
Nothing like a swim in our Thames to make you feel alive.
Supply, but take a look and see if anything takes your fancy.
some mitten lurk egg soup. They're delicious.
Yeah, good.
What are you buying? A fresh drylander. What are you buying? Great. We have a limited supply, but take a look and see if it...
Sorry about that, human.
Push off already.
Who's that? Yeah!
Scared yet? Ain't my first fight, prick.
Fuck! Another shoulder wound.
Do you?
Hail, traveler. Come closer. I'm sorry, but I'm afraid Sanctuary is closed at this time. Usually we'll welcome anyone in, but we're expecting an attack. The gate behind me is to remain closed. Bishop's order. A band of thugs, hooligans. They have no morals, no principles, nothing. Hedonists will do anything to get their hands on chems. Well, let's test your judgment. Why do you think? Exactly. We possess items that many would consider valuable, as well as a vast supply of tickets in our treasury. Our patrons are very generous. The Stugs wants to take advantage of that. I don't know, maybe. I will have to check the records. You expect me to remember? I'm very busy at this moment in time. I'm not disposed to just check the records. Now just... They're here! The Lords guides us! Strike while well it's true!
Stand down, man. Prepare for the next assault.
You've done well. And you. You have my gratitude. You can certainly carry yourself in battle. You weren't that good. We all did our part. Though, I do have a job for you. Consider it mercenary work. This group of hooligans, they have a leader. Violent Violet, they call her. And for good reason. No doubt she's orchestrating this from their headquarters. Get rid of her, and we'll be rid of them for good. I'm afraid it's the only way. Believe me, we have exhausted all other options. We'll defend against the main forces, while you perform a counterattack on that headquarters. With any luck, their organization will crumble, and Sanctuary will be free of this raid. I doubt you'll encounter many hooligans there. Very few of them are willing to miss out on the loot. Exactly. You said you wanted to find someone, a ghoul. Do this, and we'll help you with that. Without being too exact, a reasonable sum. Bishop Puella is very generous. Head there right away, before the assault. They are located in the old Guildhall building. Good luck.
Someone it's there. On.
What was that?
Should have just run.
Feel that? It's called fear.
done!
When you turn here, keep running.
There.
Just getting warmed up over here. You'll fucking pay for that!
Ooh.
Looking for good deals? Take a look. See you later.
Coming. Now I have to fight.
Oh, good. I found you.
Now, Dad, let's get me up on the robot. My God, if I had hands, I'd strangle the life out of you.
Ugh!
What?
bloody stupid if you can't hide from me.
end of the line.